Cefazolin is a broad-spectrum cephalosporin antibiotic mainly used for the treatment of skin bacterial infections and other moderate to severe bacterial infections in the lung, bone, joint, stomach, blood, heart valve, and urinary tract. In this video, let's find found. What is cefazolin? What is cefazolin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking cefazolin? How does cefazolin work? How to use cefazolin? What is cefazolin? Cefazolin, also known as cefazolin and cefazolin, is a first-generation cephalosporin antibiotic used for the treatment of a number of bacterial infections. Specifically, it is used to treat cellulitis, urinary tract infections, pneumonia, endocarditis, joint infections, and biliary tract infections. It is also used to prevent group B streptococcal disease around the time of delivery and before surgery. Cefazolin was patented in 1967 and came into commercial use in 1971. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. It is available as a generic medication. What is cefazolin used for? Mainly used to treat bacterial infections of the skin. It can also be used to treat moderately severe bacterial infections involving the lung, bone, joint, stomach, blood, heart valve, and urinary tract. It is clinically effective against infections caused by Staphylococci and Streptococci species of gram-positive bacteria. May be used for surgical prophylaxis. If required, metronidazole may be added to cover B. fragilis. Contraindication. Cefazolin injection is contraindicated in patients who have a history of immediate hypersensitivity reactions, example, anaphylaxis, serious skin reactions, to cefazolin or the cephalosporin antibacterial drugs, penicillins, or other beta-lactams. Side effects. Side effects associated with use of cefazolin therapy include common, 1-10% diarrhea, stomach pain or upset stomach, vomiting, and rash. Uncommon, less than 1% dizziness, headache, fatigue, itching, transient hepatitis. Patients with penicillin allergies could experience a potential reaction to cefazolin and other cephalosporins. As with other antibiotics, patients experiencing watery and/or bloody stools occurring up to 3 months following therapy should contact their prescriber. Pharmacodynamic. Cefazolin, also known as cefazolin or cefazolin, is a semisynthetic first-generation cephalosporin for parenteral administration. Cefazolin has broad-spectrum antibiotic action due to inhibition of bacterial cell wall synthesis. It attains high serum level and is excreted quickly via the urine. Mechanism of action. In vitro tests demonstrate that the bactericidal action of cephalosporins results from inhibition of cell wall synthesis. By binding to specific penicillin-binding proteins, PBPs, located inside the bacterial cell wall, it inhibits the third and last stage bacterial cell wall synthesis. Cell lysis is then mediated by bacterial cell wall autolytic enzymes such as autolysins. Half-life. The serum half-life is approximately 1.8 hours following 4 administration and approximately 2.0 hours following IM administration. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Moderate to severe infections. 0.5 to 1 g4q6-8hr mild infections with gram-positive cocci. 250 to 500 mg 4q8hr. Mild to moderate cholecystitis. 1 to 2 g4q8hr for 4 to 7 days. Uncomplicated urinary tract infection. 1 g4q12hr. Preparation for surgery. Prophylaxis against infection. Preoperatively 1 to 2g4/im less than or equal to 60 minutes before procedure, may be repeated in 2 to 5 hours intraoperatively. Postoperatively, 0.5 to 1 g4q6-8hr for 24 hours. Surgical infection. Cardiac procedures, hysterectomy, oral or pharyngeal procedures, craniotomy, joint replacement, thoracic procedures, arterial procedures, amputation, traumatic wounds, high-risk esophageal, gastroduodenal, or biliary tract procedures, 1 to 2G4. Colorectal procedures, 1 to 2G4, plus metronidazole 0.5 G4. High-risk cesarean section, second trimester abortion, 1 G4. Ophthalmic procedures, 100 mg subconjunctivally. Endocarditis. 1 G4/IM 30 to 60 minutes before procedure. American Association, AHA, guidelines, endocarditis prophylaxis recommended only for high-risk patients. Bacterial keratitis, off-label. One drop instilled into affected eyes, Q1-2HR, typically alternated every other hour with antibiotic providing gram-negative coverage, for example. Tobramycin. Extemporaneous, compounded fortified cefazolin 50 mg per milliliter. Dilute 500 mg parenteral cefazolin powder in sterile water to form 10 ml solution. Store refrigerated, preparation expires in 7 days. Safety advice. Pregnancy. Cefazolin is pregnancy category B, indicating general safety for use in pregnancy. Caution should be used in breastfeeding as a small amount of cefazolin enters the breast milk. Cefazolin can be used prophylactically against perinatal group streptococcal infection, GBS. That's all the information about cefazolin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.